Haldi's adventure. One morning, as Haldi walked to school, she met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses and held a book in his hand. He smiled and said, "Good morning, Haldi." Haldi looked up at him. "I'm sorry to stare," she said, "but I have never met a giraffe like you."
"My name is Smiley," said the giraffe.
"Whenever you see me, you will smile." Haldi was surprised and happy too. Then she remembered that she would be late for school. So she said to the giraffe, "I would love to talk to you, but I must rush to school or I will be late." The giraffe said, "Not if you ride on my back. If you climb on my back, I will run so fast that you will feel you are flying to school. Do you go to school every day?"
"Yes," said Haldi. "I go to school on Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays and Fridays. On Saturday, I play games at school."
"What do you do in school?" asked the giraffe.
"I learn about the stars, the trees, the birds, and the animals."
"That is good," said the giraffe. "I love books too. They are lots of fun. Now jump on my back. I will take you to school."
Haldi then jumped on the giraffe's back and found that she could see so many things from the top. And before she knew it, she said she had reached the school playground. And before she knew it, she had reached the school playground. She climbed down. When she turned back to thank the giraffe, she found that he had gone away.
"Oh," Haldi thought, "what a wonderful adventure I have had. So what are the new words which you have read?"
"One is giraffe, surprised, adventure, wonderful, playground."
Okay, so if reading is fun, let's try to answer these questions.
Okay.
Where was Haldi going?
But Mama, I have questions so much.
First you try to answer my question. Do you know where was Haldi going? Haldi was going to?
School.
Very good. Why did Haldi stare at the giraffe? Why did she stare at giraffe?
I don't know.
Because she had never seen that kind of giraffe ever before. She had never seen a giraffe wearing a specs, carrying a book. Okay? And that's why she was staring at the giraffe. How did she reach school? So, she reached school on?
Giraffe.
Riding on giraffe. Yes? Okay, now let's talk something. How do you go to school?
Walk, bus, your van, your walk.
Okay, you go by walking or by bus or sometimes by van. Okay, nowadays, but you don't go to school. Your school is your home. Yes? Okay. What do you wear to school? What do you wear when you go?
School's uniform.
School's uniform. Good. Have you ever seen anything strange on your way to school?
No. But I not go to her
school. Yes.
So you have not seen. But when you go to your school, have you seen anything like that? Any animal or anything which is very strange? Do you remember anything which you have seen?
Middle schools?
In between you have seen other schools. You mean to say that? And you have seen so many other vehicles, traffic at times, and people. I know. Yes? Okay, good. Now try to say this aloud. Paddle, saddle, cradle.
What's this cradle?
Cradle is that in which a small baby, when is born, we keep the baby in that cradle and make the baby swing, right? That small baby swings in a cradle.
What is paddle?
And paddle is your cycle's paddle.
What is next thing?
Okay, saddle you will tell me. Okay, now try to say down, clown, sound, round. Try to say down.
Clown,
sound, round. Okay, next one. School, pool. Say school, pool. Say school. Say it loud.
School, pool.
Rule. Cool. And tool. See, this is how you should read. This will help. Now you can color this picture of snake. Okay. Now see, there's a nice rhyme given here. The paddling pool. Want to listen?
Yes.
Okay. The paddling pool. Down by the river, on the way to school, we have to pass by the paddling pool. Say with me. Down by the river, on the way to school, we have to pass by the paddling pool. The grass is green and the water cool. See? The grass is green and the water cool. And we stay to play by the paddling pool. And we stay to play by the paddling pool. Down by the river on the way to school. Down by the river on the way to school. We have to pass by the paddling pool. The grass is green and the water is cool. And we stay to play by the paddling pool.
What is paddling pool?
Yeah, this is the pool.
Why?
This pool, they play. What they are playing? Can you see?
What?
They are playing with the boat. Yes? Okay, just a second.
I have one question.
You want to ask a question? Okay, ask your question.
First, stop.
Okay. Say your question.
But it's not